Tap the Style widget to change the appearance of objects. Here is a square. I'd like to make its four vertices larger and color them blue. I'll tap the image of a large point, and I'll tap the blue swatch. Now when I tap the four vertices, each becomes a large blue point. I'll tap the check mark to confirm my changes. As another example, suppose I'd like the four sides of my square to be thick and green. I'll make these style selections in my palette, and then tap the four sides to apply them.